would display capture, thank you, do that, and like that, and then put this under the game capture, so that when you can't fucking capture a game, I'm just gonna capture what I need you to capture. Alright, going the exact same shit again. I'm hoping the stream doesn't end anymore, but... if it does, there is nothing I can do. Well, let's see. This is already good. Please don't tell me someone just... Are you fucking serious, man? I need that. God fucking damn it. Yeah. It's probably going skirmisher or some shit. Having a Nidalee early is just so much nicer than any other unit you could possibly get. You know what? I'm thinking. Sure. I have an idea. I'm gonna see if I can make this work eventually. Then again, I don't have the items for it, so... I can always try. And we can see how this is gonna go. Having a 2-star Trish doesn't win you the rounds early, man. Trish is kind of ass, you know? Trish is indeed very, very ass. Okay, let me see. I don't want this. I really don't. I should not pick this up. Do I win streak? I think I just win streak and just... go for it. Haven't seen a single Soraka, so that's how my luck. That's been my luck, to be fair. How many Yordles can we just kill constantly? This Kha'Zix just did an obscene amount of damage. Goddamn. Soraka. Yeah. This gives me renewal. That's still good, right? Could always go Coven. Coven isn't contested. And I fucking hate A-bomb. I don't want to run A-bomb. I really don't. But this is a good start for that, so I don't know. I'll hold on to it. I'll hold on to it. See, this dude's running A-bomb anyways, so I don't want to contest. I'd rather just try something original here. You know what I'm... Would Coven... Would, like, Dawnbringer be good? Huh. Maybe if I fucking high roll, yeah, but... This is actually good. I want to lose here, because... I won't be able to get like an item, and I'm not gonna get shit. I want that. Yep, immediately fucking taken. Alright, next up. Want. The sword. This dude's trying to go... Whatever the fuck that is. Ooh. I have nothing to put in, so... maybe Nightbringer? And then this. Something like that. I can get the IE. This fucking Warwick. There's just no way we take this down. Morgana or... Oh shit, this is fucking Vlad. We'll lose this. There's no way I win this. What? You fucking... Okay. Sure. Very early karma, so... At this point, it's gonna be a lot nicer for me to do this. And switch this out. I'm just trying to, like, protect the karma, I guess. Let's see. I want this karma to be good. Is anybody else going, no one's actually going, yeah, they've all transitioned, so I have free reign over my karma. Over Dawnbringer. How nice of them to finally switch and just leave me do my comp. Cause see, we win this. Like, it's like not even close. This karma is just shredding. She just needs time, man. She just needs time to do it. I'm gonna roll with the Morgana until I have enough to work on this stuff. Could get five Dawnbringer, but I need one more still. So what do I have? I have the Karma. I need a Nidalee, but some dude was running Nidalee already, so. And I could always get like a spatula. This is actually good. If I play this right, I can work something out. Yeah. This dude's trying to counter me. Don't worry, buddy. I'm not sticking with the fucking Morgana. It's all good. I'll give you your Morgana back as soon as I get my Nidalee. Just chill. It doesn't have to be that way. I win this. Like, it's not even close. Yep. You fucking serious right now? Stupid. Moronic. Idiotic. Okay. Dude going abomination niddly for some fucking reason. It's always the same shit, man. Recurve bow, maybe? A sword. I want this, man, because I want to go Draven eventually, so... Who knows? Maybe I can just work that out. I knew this dog shit. He was just trying to counter me. Fucking idiot, man. I hate people who do this. Like, there's 8 people in the lobby. Do you just have to play against countering me, especially when I'm like full HP with like econ? No, you don't. And the answer is no. Again, it's fucking stupid. This is bullshit. I wish I had a fucking GA now. I really do. Wish I had a fucking GA now. I really do. Go, go, go. You know what? Let me lose and let there be a fucking spatula here so I can just rush my my comp. Yikes, man. Yeah, fucking yikes, man. Yikes. The music just stopped playing? No? Guess it didn't. I fucking hate this. I hate that it just like always fucking happens. Always. Piece of shit. Piece of complete shit. Didn't hit a single fucking Gragas all game. Why do you keep pausing? Fuck YouTube. Fuck this dog shit fucking platform. I hate this shit. The whole point of a fucking playlist was not to pause. Sure. I don't want fucking Morgana. God! Maybe a Spear of Shojin, something like that. This gives you 15. Restore 8 additional. Maybe. Maybe. Why haven't I not seen a single fucking Gragas? Who's running Brawler? No one! No one is running Brawler! This is what I'm fucking talking about. It's shit like this, man. Can't hit a single fucking unit. Also, I need this. I need the Nidalee. If I don't hit the Nidalee, my comp is fucked. I have a comp that's good enough to like hold on, but I can't hit shit. Driving me insane! Fix this shit, please! I'm so fucking mad. I'm so angry at this. Pop up the chat. Hold on. fucking stupid. Fuck this. I hate this shit so bad. I hate YouTube. Why do you... Keeps pausing. Alright. I think at this point I just need to hit some units. It's just... I can't just keep leveling, right? I'll get taken the fuck out if I keep this up. These people are getting the comps already, and I'm not getting shit. Just so stupid. Morgana really did make the difference there, like, and it's probably not even gonna matter. Well, actually, never mind. I out-healed them somehow. Yeah. Interesting. Unless the game decides to just give me a Draven, I think this is gonna be another one of those games, maybe. And you all know that the game will never fucking care to give me a Draven, you know? I can't even hit a 2-star Gragasp, so I mean, what more do you want, man? I just wanna know. What more do you want from me? The game clearly has no intention of the... If I hit maybe a spatula here, may have a chance. Maybe like a fucking Dawnbringer Morgana or some shit. Oh! You fucking serious? Okay, game. Oh, nah! I have even better than that. Legionnaire and... There we go. Well, I pulled off the comp that I wanted, and we're going straight for the kill, actually. Going straight for the kill here. I'm gonna put the Riven here. That finally we're starting to hit. I don't need that. We're gonna level up after this one, and we can just... I have two of these, so I could power 3-star some shit. Let's see if my innovation when it comes to comps will do some work here. Well, good positioning against the Vel'Koz, except that the Karma just got in the way. For no fucking reason whatsoever. Yep. This is exactly what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna save these men. I'm gonna hit a 3-star fucking Draven. This is the game. Finally. Finally. Finally we're doing good. Finally I'm in a good position too. You know, it feels really fucking good. Let's see. A rod here for the Draven, right? Or maybe for the Karma, right? Or I could do the Draven. Do I focus on the Draven or on the Karma? I think the Karma would be best for now. I'm gonna lock this in and I'm hoping I don't regret it. Let me see. Get the Riven back in. No, but that's 2 Riven. That's, fine though, that's good. Hope I don't regret this, because if I do, there's gonna be some very sucky situation for me. Gonna see what happens. I should do something with this. You know what, fuck it. Need to slow them down a bit. This against assassins is pretty much just gonna be the golden ticket, man. The golden fucking ticket. Let go, Draven. I have a permanently healing Draven now. So. Hopefully I can get a game worth posting to my fucking YouTube channel. That's all I want, man. That's all I want. Oh! That's 7 Dawnbringer. So now I just need to power to 8 and just get Garen, right? Yeah. That's it. And try to hit the Karma, I guess, on the way there. But I need to keep my Econ. It's probably what I should be focusing on. Zerat Abuser is like last place, but he's gonna start pulling back. Well, maybe not, because he played this horribly. Consider this, I just need a Garen, that's all I need. I need Garen, baby. And I'll make sure I get this fucking Garen. I'm gonna get him early and I'm gonna 2-star him. And I'm gonna give him some good fucking items, and this is gonna be fun. We lose this still, I think. Yeah. Zerat Abuser. Oh! Draven! Draven coming in fucking hot. No rubber. Go, Draven. Let's fucking go. Ah. Feels good, man. Feels good finally to just have the game function. Well, granted, I almost gave this up, but this is a strong fucking comp. This is a good fucking comp. This fucking Draven is gonna... It's gonna be super fucking good. If I can get another Draven, I'm picking him up. No. So I need to focus on items for Draven. Speed. Speed, baby. Or a sword. I've got options. I'll probably get none of that. So... this point, it's probably gonna be... it's probably gonna be this. Yeah. I don't want these, I want a level. I want to level. This is all I want. I don't want no ribbons. I have no items on my ribbon. I'd rather save this for a potentially 5-star karma. Would be nice. I'll power level to 8, and after that, I'm gonna get my my power spike again. Six skirmisher, do we beat this? Probably not. Though I have the slow. This Gragas being slow here is probably gonna save my ass. Nidalee, please, Karma, defend yourself, goddammit. Ah, let's go. Not even punished. Not even punished. I'll hit my fucking Nidalee one way or another. I hope he is aware of that. Honestly, I'd rather just stay with a fucking 1-star Nidalee and just try to 3-star the Karma. It's probably gonna be a good play. Boom. I've had 16 to level to 8, and there is no rush, to be honest. I can afford to lose. I want to keep my streak going, but I don't think I can. The Soraka isn't going to make a difference. It's a mistake if I level now. It's definitely a fucking mistake. So... I can try and, like, position for... Ah, that was a fucking mistake. That was such a piece. This is gonna take out my whole team. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah. But that's fine. It's completely fine. High roll comp. That makes sense. Let's see if I can get some items for this fucking Draven here. Get some high damage in. Yeah, we're gonna level after this. This dude just powered to 8. Gonna power to 8, and we're gonna try and hit some fucking units. Oh! Give me a God damn it! Shit! Oh! Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Okay, I need items for this. It's fucking Garen. I have another spatula. I can... This is like... Jesus Christ. Okay, do I use this? No. I'm gonna hit this karma naturally. I am going to do it. And no one's gonna stop me. I refuse to lose this fucking game now. Go, go, Garen, go. You know what? I need Morello for this fucking Garen. That's what I need. So... Holy fucking Mordekaiser, dude. Are you joking? Also, I'm being slowed down and I don't understand why. He's still losing, but it's just like not by much. It's not good. It's not that good. I need him to just get taken out. Or I just need to start hitting some of my units. Can I hit the karma, please? No. Alright, let's roll for a bit. Nidalee, Soraka. Karma. No. Fuck. Shit. I don't know, man. Also, this is super fucking strong. It's not good for me. Fucking assassins. Assassins on my fucking karma. Please, karma, start casting. Thank you. I don't even care. What? His assassin didn't have a GA. There is no way. That's complete bullshit. That should not have happened. I almost lost to a bug. Like, this is how broken fucking set 5 is. Just need one more of my units. Come the fuck on. I'm level 8. Please. For the love of fuck. What's your problem, game? Thank you. Holy shit. I want to grab Nidalee, but I need my econ. Do I want Nidalee or do I want Riven more? Probably want to stick to the Riven. Especially when one dude here has two Nidalees. So, yeah. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, how well do I do against this? Probably not very well. Guess we're gonna see. Huh? My units just get one shot, which it's not good, but... Oh! I think I still win this, and guess why? Two-star karma, baby. That's how. Let's go. Not gonna get any item, but if I could get... They're not gonna get... If there's a spatula here, I'm not getting... I want this fucking Garen. A lot of good options. I think at this point I'm just gonna get this for the homie Draven, so he can just go sicko. That's probably a good play. Let's see, do I want Soraka? I don't know. Oof, that's a good start. I don't want this. I really don't. Now, it's just gonna be whichever one I can get first to 3-star. You know, high rolling. I need a few more of each, and maybe I can do that. See, this doesn't really fucking matter, because... This sucks, man. This shouldn't be happening, but it is because fucking assassins. I'm not gonna let the assassins kill me. I don't give a shit. I'll just position against them if they're all that's left, but... But that's completely fine by me. I really should use this to start the Garen. I really fucking should. I don't know, man. I don't know if I want to. Do I grade this? I'll grade this just for now. Just for the fun of it. Assassins are gonna jump on my units, that's fine. As long as we can, like, start casting. And no, we can't. But karma. This fucking... The fucking Volibear, dude. Can I maybe get my karmas? I wanna hit the 3 stars. If I hit the 3 stars, no one here is gonna have any chance to take down this comp, and I want it so bad. The fucking dude, the skirmisher is starting to win too. It's not good. It's not no bueno for me. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go. I don't want this. I'm probably going karma, to be honest with you. Eh, bad rolls, I guess. I don't want this, man. You know what? I may never hit any of these. Also, I think this takes out one of my units. This takes out my best unit. This fucking Diana, dude. That's fine. We can just outheal them. Let's fucking go, baby. Completely broken. If I hit this fucking 3-star Draven, it's over. Like, it's not even close. It's fucking Draven, baby. And the karma, to be fair. Give me a Garen, please, game. Garen, come on, game. Karma. I'm probably gonna go for the karma. I'm gonna commit. I think I'm gonna commit, and I'm just gonna chill with my rolling here. Someone just gave up. I think I can take this down. He's fighting my ghost, and I kind of want to see how he does. There's 3 more people left. Shit. I take this down, I think. Maybe. Maybe not. Fucking CC! Oh, he stayed alive! I can't believe it. I think he also loses this. Yes, he does! That may be a double kill. Hold on. Did he... No, he won. He won the fight. Okay. 3-star karma is my win condition. Let's go. I have to hit now. Like, right now. Right now, game. Any moment you want, game. Game? Don't do this to me, game. Karma. 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 Karma, please. God damn it. Fucking damn it, man. I'll never hit this. Give me a karma, please, game. Please, for the love of God. Is this really just how I'm gonna lose this? No fucking karma, are you kidding me? This Garen is super fucking strong though. Like I'm so close to this. Fucking god, if I see a karma, I'm getting it. No karma, but there's a GA. I may wanna get that. No, of course not. Let me see. I don't know what it's gonna give me, I don't care. It gave me that, I have a karma, and now, let's see. This fucking comp is super strong, so I'm gonna position against them. I congrats, Garen. You're gonna hold a. Congrats, Riven, I guess. She's gonna hold a fucking. Okay. We have to take this shit down. We have to take it down. So, Karma, please, for the love of God, man. We're doing it. The fucking 3-star Karma isn't making a lick of a fucking difference, but. Also, this dude has no way to win this, even with his fucking broken comp, so that makes. That actually makes my little heart happy. Even at level 9, buddy, I don't think you can win this. You're about to get taken out. Oh, very good positioning against this. I'm happy. That Vel'Koz is far too weak, so. I'm just gonna position all my shit over here, I guess. Is this gonna be finally me being able to pull up the comp that I've been wanting to pull off forever? I think so. Ugh, this is there's no way he wins this. Go Karma, go! How much damage can we do? 18? What the fuck was that? I have no words. But now I have a video for YouTube, so that's good. I can make a nice fucking thumbnail for that too. Let's fucking go. It gave me my rewards, baby. It's a bit unfortunate I didn't hit the 3-star Karma, right? Karma. Fuck, I'm stupid. The 3-star Garen, but. I mean, it is what it is, man.